14 most bizarre and fascinating restaurants in the world. People these days seek more and more for exciting experiences, entertainment and innovation, even in very common things like restaurants. For this reason, some businesses are betting on creating these authentic and unique experiences, and some of them even break the limit of the bizarre. In this video, you will find restaurants that attract people not only for their food, but for their unique and impressive design. We found some truly incredible and authentic restaurants that are hard to forget after visiting them. Before we start, I need to say something to you. Don't forget to leave your like, subscribe to our channel and activate the bell so that you don't miss any of our videos. Thank you. Number 14. The Bathroom Restaurant. The concept of this restaurant in Taiwan is based exclusively on bathroom items. Chairs are non-functioning toilets and dishes are served in miniature toilets. And yes, it's popular. It is also famous for its ice cream that is served on a plate that resembles a squat bathroom. Although modern toilet dishes can remind us of something unpalatable, the quality and taste are amazing. Number 13. Sublimotion in Ibiza and its cosmic experience. One of the most expensive restaurants in the world is located in Ibiza at the Hard Rock Hotel in Playa d'Embosa. Guests can try all the dishes on the menu, and each dish is presented with unusual recipe innovations and new technologies. Each dinner takes place in an environment that includes an incredible virtual reality experience. A maximum of 12 visitors can enter this fantastic world full of magical images and vivid emotions. Number 12. Dinner in Heaven in Dubai. Dinner in Heaven in Dubai is an incredible and unique concept. The entire restaurant is a table suspended by a crane at a height of 50 meters. If you like extreme experiences and good food, it can be a perfect surprise. Number 11. IU Dumit Restaurant at an altitude of 3,842 meters. This is a beautiful restaurant with crazy views. You can find it at an altitude of 3,842 meters at the top of the French Alps in the Mont Blanc Massif on the famous Aiguille du Midi cable car. This is a place that you only need to see for yourself once in your life. There is also a hotel connected to this location where you can stay and continue to breathe the fresh mountain air. Number 10. Huashan Tea House in China with a trip to the mountains. This is a challenge for people who love tea so much that they are ready to climb a mountain for it. Imagine that the tea house is located at 2,160 meters above sea level, and the way to get there is known as the Heavenly Stairway. It is the dream of any tea lover. Number 9. Villa Escudero Plantations and Resort and its Waterfall Restaurant. In the Philippines, near the city of San Pablo, is the beautiful resort Villa Escudero, and the restaurant is at the foot of the waterfall. In addition, customers are not just looking at the waterfall, but sitting directly inside it. The tables are placed right in the middle of the water, but you don't have to worry, it is totally safe. The depth there is only 20 centimeters. Number 8. Alcatraz ER, dining at a prison hospital. The Alcatraz ER restaurant in Tokyo resembles a prison hospital. All visitors are seated in cells, the lights are off everywhere, the waiters wear medical uniforms and the chefs are the surgeons in the kitchen. To plunge customers into a climate of even greater fear, they offer the option of being handcuffed. If you like that kind of thing, this restaurant can be very interesting for you. Number 7. London Copa Club and its Geodome Roof. Oh, we love this one! It looks totally incredible, doesn't it? It is unforgettable, and even a boring dinner can become special with this incredible design and view. The south-facing terrace receives sun all day and makes all guests feel like they are in a fairy tale or in a fantastic movie. Just don't forget to make the reservation, it is a very popular place. Number 6. Extra cold ice bar Amsterdam, where it is winter all year. Now, you don't have to go to the North Pole to have a drink in the middle of an igloo. The average temperature in the ice hall is minus 10 degrees. But do not worry, this staff offers special warm clothing. Visitors enter a realm of ice and snow. You can have a good drink here and even dance with friends. This experience is likely to be especially unique and unforgettable during the hot summer months. Number 5. The Rock in Zanzibar, an experience in the middle of the Indian Ocean. The name of the restaurant, The Rock, was chosen for a reason. It is located on top of a low rock. And while the building doesn't look sophisticated, it fits perfectly into the local landscape. The restaurant is isolated from civilization, and you will need to take a boat to reach it. Number 4. Giraffe Dinner at Giraffe Manor in Nairobi. Nature lovers will be happy here. Giraffe Manor is an exclusive hotel owned by the Safari Collection in Nairobi. Each dining experience is a safari adventure, where friendly giraffes approach you while you din and are not ashamed to steal some food from your plate. Here you can recharge with positive vibrations and feel connected to nature. Number 3. Kitaist in Amsterdam, where you have a dinner in the dark. They call themselves a restaurant with a wow factor. Here you can hear, feel, smell, speak, hear, imagine, and experience during the meal. Your taste becomes more acute when you are more focused on it. In addition, the waiters who serve you are blind and provide a jaw-dropping service level. Number 2. Sonavakiti Eco Resort in Thailand and its Bird's Nest Restaurant. The nests are located in trees that are about 16 feet above the ground. This special zone gives you the privilege of being a king. Here, you can enjoy privacy, luxury, unique service, and fantastic views at the same time. This place is a must visit if you are in Thailand, even if it's just to see how the waiter uses a zip line to deliver food and drinks. Number 1. Sea Underwater at Villa Anantara Kihava, where you can deal with sharks. If you want to make your holiday in the Maldives even more exciting, there is an underwater restaurant where you can explore the sea while having dinner. You will be surrounded by sharks, tropical fish, and turtles without the need for a snorkel. This experience is full of moments of peace and harmony with nature. Well, folks, we are done. Thank you for accompanying us here. Which of these restaurants would you like to visit? Tell us in the comments. Don't forget to leave your like and share with your friends. See you in the next video, and bye-bye.